Hello and welcome back, everybody. For today, we're going to go back to the voiceover intro just for a little bit because I'm outside and it's really loud. So yeah, we're going to do some bright, bold lip today with a nice dark silver black eyeshadow look. Well, let's just get right into it. To prime my face today, I'm going back in with the same one I choose every time from First Aid Beauty. Next, before any eyeshadow, I'm going to tape off a nice straight line. To start with eyeshadow today, I went in with Let's Do It from Colourpop, the black, and added that all the way through the crease and brought it down a little closer to my waterline as well. Next for eyeshadow, I went in with this nice dark warm brown from my top Beauty Starry Sky palette and blended that into the upper portion of the black that we just added to kind of smoke that out and bring a little warmth back to the black. Now, taking this lighter and this darker silver on my fingers instead of on brushes, I kind of swiped that in the lighter one in the inner third of my eye and the darker one in the middle, just to bring that silver together and kind of blend together the black and silver instead of just making it a very harsh line between the two. Now I'm going in with my Scandalized eyeliner from Rimmel London and adding a nice big wing because I'm not adding fake lashes to this look today, but this is one that would totally count on using them if you were going out for a nice night on the town. Now, repeat everything you just did on one eye to the other one and remove the tape. For my eyebrows from now on, I'm going to use this color Koi from Colourpop Cosmetics and add that on because I have now a blonde hair color, if you didn't notice. For the lower lash line today, I took the warm brown that we used before and smoked that out, and then took the black and added a nice little line of it and blended that out as well. Don't forget to do this on the other eye as well. I'm going back in with my Bad Girl Bang Benefit Mascara and adding my lashes back in because no look is complete without them. For lipstick today, I'm going in with this dramatic red from Half Caked in Girl Crush because I really liked this color and it matched my shirt. And there we have it, a very bold lip and dramatic eyeshadow for a night out on the town, or just when you want to be a little dramatic. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I'd really appreciate it if you shared it with some friends. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!